Hi, my name is Callie. I'm really excited to tell you about a fun experience we've had raising monarch butterflies. The whole thing starts right here in our milkweed patch.
This is milkweed, the only plant that the caterpillars eat and that the monarch butterflies lay their eggs on. This is an egg. They're small and a bit hard to find. This is me with milkweed leaves that have eggs on them. When the leaf that the eggs are on gets crinkled, you can cut a little square around the egg and put it on a fresh leaf. Here is another egg. When they get ready to hatch, the tip turns black. This is the caterpillar's head. Sometimes the caterpillar's first meal is their own eggshell. That's kind of weird. Here's a little caterpillar eating his eggshell. It's funny how when they're that little, they'll still start eating right away. Here's another little guy, little eating machine. There's his friend. This little guy just took his first bites of milkweed and is now taking a rest. This little fella is just hanging out. They get real big. See these two? There's another. Here's my little brother with one of the big old caddies. Here are two of our caterpillars, very big. These two are just eating away. The little munching monsters. How can they eat that much? It's so funny. Look at those little guys go. This guy is getting giant. He'll go up to the top of the lid and make his J shape. This one is turning into its chrysalis. Here is the chrysalis. They're beautiful. These two chrysalises are hanging from the lid. After 10 days, the chrysalises will look like this. It means they're about to turn into a butterfly. Look at this. We saw this happening. This butterfly is hatching. Come on, butterfly. You can do it. Here it comes. Whoop, there's his body. And there are his wings. His body is fat because it's full of liquid, which he will pump into his wings. See how his wings get bigger and bigger and bigger. He'll fan them out to get them dry. Pretty cool. See the wings getting unfolding and getting bigger and bigger and bigger until it's a beautiful butterfly. When it's time to release them, you should set them on the butterfly bush. And bye-bye, butterfly.